With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
Hello everyone. Here our question is, a given mass of a gas expands from a state A to state B by three paths 1, 2, and 3. Shown in the figure, if W1, W2, and W3 respectively be the work done by the gas along the three paths, then we need to find out the correct order of the work done. So this graph is between P and V, okay? This curve is drawn between the P versus V graph, okay? So here see, work done is equals to area under the PV curve. So when you see the third curve, it encloses more area under the curve. It encloses this much area, okay? And when you see the second curve, this is your second curve, it encloses slightly lesser area than the third one. And the second one, if you see the second one, this is your second curve. It encloses much lesser area than the third and second. Okay, so the area steeped by the curve 3 is greater than the area steeped by the curve 2 and curve 1. Okay, so here work done in 3 will be greater than work done in 2 will be greater than work done in 1 based on the area under the curve. Okay, so your correct order will be W3 greater than W2 greater than W1. So this is your correct order. Second option is your correct option. Okay. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, IIT JEE and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.